In other action, Shandong Taishan defeat Chengdu Rongcheng 3-0. Bi Jinhao heads in the ball from the close range to open the scoring for Shandong in the 12th minute. Puchen beats Chen Su's defense and unleashes the right-footed strike for the second goal in the 69th minute. Rongcheng tried to fight back, but Taishan hold on, and Zhogong Le Gogol wraps up Shandong's 3-0 win in the 89th minute. The defeat brings an end to Chengdu's 3-game CSL winning streak and 12-game run overall competitions.